shows up fuzzy in the camera. Let's see if I back out a bit. Is that clearer? Hopefully you can see that. It's a Fisher 480. Okay. That's the back of it. And there came the cat. Oh, thanks, cat. Cat, you want to get out of the way? Look, I'm going to rotate this around with the cat. Oh, good. Goodbye, cat. Alright. Here is the front of it. Get this out. Okay. And we have it on FM. It lights up, it changes color, I think. I can't remember on this one. Yeah, this one changes color when it tunes into a station. Let's see here. Let's change to auxiliary. Or have a... Oh, shucks. Okay. Have a... There we go. Hit play.
Cut it in metal.
Okay, well that works. The fat deck doesn't work, but it does eject. That's all I can show you there. Let's see. Be a close-up view of the controls, kind of, sort of. Here it's like that. Just kind of gently bend it down. That. And there are the controls down there. Okay, there. Now I see the time. Okay. And that's a mini review of this, including the cat.